guys look for work outside that big hall, we're still on the area.
Hello? This is him. What?
Out to Jesse Cherez, rest in peace, man. You know them days, everyone has had them, when everything you wanna do just doesn't happen. It all goes wrong, you can't catch a break. Things that were once real start looking pretty fake. Your day goes from terrific to horrific. Things start cutting deeper than the depths of the Pacific. It starts way inside, just as a small flame grows into a fire. That is what I call pain. You're so fed up, it makes you wanna say just this once. I wish today would just go away, but you can't sulk in the sorrow. You gotta look on, cause there's always tomorrow. There is
need for love tomorrow. 'Cause maybe there's another way.
Listen to this story about my best friend. He lived for tomorrow, and now his day's about to end. Only 21, a master of the arts, stencil could make Picasso look dumb with just a sharp pencil. An art genius, a lifelong friend of me. My parents love him too. It's almost like he's kin to me. That's why I was shocked when I heard the news. Cancer got Jesse and they said it is lose-lose. I remember in school they said people die. Never did they tell me it'd be one of my guys. Now we only got days to live, and I feel there is nothing I can say or give. It hurts me like I've done something wrong, 'cause he laying in that bed, but somehow he's standing strong. So please people, live in the present, 'cause truth is tomorrow could be gone in a second. So don't. I won't. I can't. Yes, there is. Live for the moment, that's the main component. Life's hard if you make it your main opponent. Respect what you got, don't accept what you're not. Dissect your life and inspect what to stop. All them bad things that make life a little harder, cut them out and start living life a little smarter. Make the world feel like it needs us, then point all the attention to God and Jesus, 'cause they're the reason we're alive and living. They make your life better, so don't shy, just give in. You know the verse, the Lord will provide. There's truth to that verse, yo, I swear it's no lie. So just let go and take a deep breath, 'cause tomorrow's never felt the actual pain of death. Reverse the words, you hear the chorus say, forget about tomorrow and start living for today. I won't. Yes, there is. Y'all, there's not. Just look at my friend. I love you, Jesse, man. Rest in peace. We'll reunite one day. I won't. Tell the people you love them.